To the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Welcome to you. We're glad that you can join us again, and thank Cameron as well. So, Treasurer Aldrich, would you call the roll?
Spencer Kingery.
Present.
Brianna Maxwell.
Present.
And Eva Gerber.
Present. The next order of business are the regular claims for the January 3rd meeting, totaling $615,583.49. Is there a motion to approve the claims? Is there a second? Any questions on the claims? Kind of went through them, we all, as part of your orientation, so I have no questions either. All those in favor of approving the claims signify by saying aye.
Aye.
I'm sorry, did you do the minutes?
We had an article. Thanks, we'll come back to that.
Let's get right over it.
Okay.
It's January. It's getting back into the routine after.
It's a whole new year.
Maybe we'll do it in a whole other place.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I would have just continued the meeting with that. So the minutes of the December 19th meeting are presented for review. Are there any additions or corrections? Without objection, the minutes are approved as presented. Any other business to come before the board? We tentatively have the Broadway broadband on the agenda for tonight, but they have not received their final paperwork on the bonds. So we'll have them on the agenda for the January 16th meeting, and hopefully we can kick off right after that.
Would you like an update?
Yes, please.
You need to speak up, please.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, because I don't think we're picking you up here. Yeah.
Okay. I have been in communication with their attorney.
That's why it's good to sit over here, Miriam.
with their attorney and with their with Matt Maverick, their executive director, and they should have their bond shortly. They put me in connection with their bond provider, so it was in process.
Great. That's really the only thing that's holding us up from getting groundbreaking, so that would be great if we could get that rolling after our next meeting. We did contingent upon the bond approve their excavation, a blanket excavation permit based on the site plan that they had presented. So we'll be good to go as soon as we get that last piece